Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress and folk pop singer Ila Arun's family. Ila Arun is an Indian actress, television personality and Rajasthani folk and folk pop singer. She was born in Jaipur, Rajasthan, India. She has 8 sisters, Rama Pandey, Tripathi Pandey and 5 more. She has 2 brothers. Piyush Pandey is a creative director of New York-based advertisement agency. Another brother, Prasoon Pandey, is an advertisement director. Ila married to Arun Bajpayee, who is a retired Merchant Navy personnel. She is the mother of actress Ishita Arun. Arun was first seen acting in Lifeline, a Hindi TV serial on life of doctors along with Tanvi Azmi on Doordarshan. She delivered an electrifying performance in the 2008 hit Chodha Akbar as Maham Anga, Akbar's shrewd wet nurse and political advisor. She also acted in supporting roles in films such as China Gate, Chingari, Well Done Abba, Welcome to Sajjanpur, West is West and Khatak. In Shaadi Ke Side Effects and Begum Jaan, she played a governess and a brothel member respectively. In Raat Akeli Hai, which is a Netflix movie and was released on 31st July 2020, she has played the role of mother of the hero Nawazuddin Siddiqui and correctly delivered the dialogues in local dialect. Arun has been part of the early years of Indian television industry, acting in the 1980s Bharat Ek Khoj and Yatra. She also took on the role of Hansa Mehta, an independence activist who was part of the advisory committee of the Constituent Assembly in Samvidhan, which is a TV mini-series based on the making of the Constitution of India. Arun has sung numerous film songs in Hindi and quite a few South Indian languages such as Tamil and Telugu. Her most famous film song to date has been Choli Ke Piche, sung along with Alka Yagnik for the film Khalnayak starring Madhuri Dixit, for which they won the Filmfare Award for Best Female Playback Singer. Another song which she is famous for is Gupchup from the film Karan Arjun. She has produced several successful singles such as Vote for Ghagra. She also sang the promotional hit song Halla Bol for the Rajasthan Royals team in the Indian Premier League. She hails from Rajasthan and sings Rajasthani songs in her albums and movies. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.